presented by Listen Headlines, latest financial news from trusted sources.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 07. 33 America, New York, Foot Locker sneaker spree lacks cheering fans. The company's acquisitions of retailers WSS and Atmos make sense on the surface, but investors might have wanted more details.
Marginal Revolution, August 3, 07. 29 America, New York, Achieve. It's very easy to include MRU videos in a class using our textbook, Modern Principles of Economics, and the course management system, Achieve. Just a few clicks to assign videos along with auto-graded questions. Marginal Revolution, August 3, 07, 25 America, New York, Olympic Charter Cities. An interesting idea from Max. It's getting harder to find a city to host the Olympics. A charter Olympic city might be just the ticket to get a charter city off the ground and share costs.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 07. 14 America, New York, Translate Bio, Take 2 Interactive, KKR, Under Armour. What to watch when the stock market opens today. Stock futures are up, pointing to gains at the open for major indexes.
Forex Live, August 3, 07. 06 America, New York, USD, CHF falls to 7-week lows, what's next? USD, CHF drops to 0.9025, its lowest level since the 16th of June. The dollar is keeping a little softer on the day, but the franc is putting up a modest advance against the greenback as sellers stay in the hunt of an 8th straight day of gains in USD, CHF, having pushed past the 200-day moving average, blue line.
Naked Capitalism, August 3, 07. 04 America, New York, sloppy Pfizer booster clinical trial consent form provides way to exclude reactions that require emergency care. The Pfizer consent form for a clinical of its booster shot is troubling from a participants and public health perspective.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 07. 00 America, New York, for some, ACA health plans could be cheaper, or even free. Questions and answers on who is eligible for premium assistance, how the assistance works and what to consider before switching policies.
Daily FX Market News, August 3, 07. 00 America, New York, New Zealand Dollar Outlook, NZ Jobs Key for RBNZ Decision. NZ Jobs Report Key for RBNZ Decision. NZD remains capped despite hawkish OIS markets.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 07. 00 America, New York, for fast food, supersized sales outrun heavier costs. Second quarter earnings show fast food companies can still attract customers despite higher labor and food costs.
New York Times Business, August 3, 07. 00 America, New York, study, which countries will best survive a collapse? A pair of English researchers found that New Zealand is best poised to stay up and running as climate change continues to wreak global havoc. Other scientists found flaws in their model. The sugar fire left behind a charred landscape in Doyle, Calif. The Library of Economics and Liberty, August 3, 06, 50 America, New York, what is infrastructure? The $1 trillion infrastructure deal between congressional Democrats and Republicans may at least help us answer the question, what is infrastructure? Economic definitions, when you can find them, are not enlightening.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 06. 50 America, New York, KKR earnings surge as firm rakes in record cash from investors. The value of the flagship private equity portfolio gained 13% during the quarter, topping gains in the S&P 500.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 3, 06, 45 America, New York, Wolverine to buy Sweaty Betty for $410 million. The maker of Wolverine boots and Keds, Saucony and Merrell sneakers is diving deeper into apparel with the acquisition of women's activewear brand Sweaty Betty. New York Times Business, August 3, 06, 44 America, New York, Tencent shares drop after China media criticizes video games. Investors reacted after months of increased pressure from Beijing aimed at the broader Chinese internet industry. Tencent's shares ended down about 7% on Tuesday.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 06, 40 America, New York, as China's online tutoring firms tank, India's cash up. China's crackdown on its booming for-profit education sector has shaken many investors, but in India, the sector looks poised for further rapid growth. Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 06, 30 America New York, Qualcomm is living out chip's big tech risk. Losing its role as chip maker to Google's Pixel won't hurt Qualcomm much, but fears of an Apple processor continue to weigh on its stock price.
Naked Capitalism, August 3, 06, 24 America New York, long drives, air travel, exhausting waits. What abortion requires in the South. Feminists failed to press for abortion laws when they had political wins at their backs. Women in flyover are already paying for this lapse.
Thorex Live, August 3, 06. 05 America New York, Fed's Bullard says that wants end of crisis era policies to begin soon. Remarks by St. Louis Fed President, James Bullard for this week. Watch out for Fed Vice Chair Clarita's speech tomorrow as he will be speaking about so that might cover some views on when and where taper discussions will come in for the Fed.
BBC News Business, August 3, 06. 05 America New York, ministers reject calls to lower state pension age to 60. The government says lowering the state pension age is not fair or affordable for taxpayers.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 3, 06. 00 America New York, PepsiCo to sell Tropicana, naked juice brands to private equity firm. The snacks and beverage company will sell Tropicana, naked and other juice brands in North America to private equity firm Pi Partners, according to people familiar with the matter.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 3, 06. 00 America New York, PepsiCo to sell Tropicana, naked juice brands to private equity firm. The snacks and beverage company will sell Tropicana, naked and other juice brands in North America to private equity firm Pi Partners, according to people familiar with the matter.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 3, 05. 51 America New York, Jeep, Dodge maker posts strong results amid higher demand and prices. Stellantis also warned that increases in raw material prices were likely to get worse in the second half and a global shortage of chips is likely to continue to hit production.
Thorex Live, August 3, 05. 44 America New York, FX option expiries for the 3rd of August 10 am New York cut. A look at what is on the board for today, a couple of ones to take note of on the day, as highlighted in bold the large ones for EUR/USD fits in between its key hourly moving averages of 1.1825 to 65, so that might help to limit any major downside move.